involved in some way with Alia's student and new grad group for around 5 years now. And today, I'm going to tell you what I got out of that. I started going to Alia's student and new grad group events after I found their Facebook group. And those first couple of years, I just went to their events. I listened to the experts that spoke, and I chatted with attendees. I made friends in the industry. And before I knew it, I was a regular. I'd found my network. Then, because of the friends I'd made, and the networks I'd grown through the student and new grad group, I found my first library job. And this is what I got out of just attending Alia's student and new grad group event. Then I moved to Canberra. People at Alia had noticed my attendance at Melbourne events, and they asked me to be more engaged. I said yes. As an Alia regional coordinator for the student and new grad group, I learned to manage events. I learned how to build a community. I learned how to help others network their way to greatness. I learned how to approach significant people in the industry and cultivate relationships with them. I learned to guide a team, and I learned to be a leader. As an Alia social media coordinator, I managed a brand, and I learned to market that brand accordingly. And I've learned to engage a community through social media. Through the Alia student and new grad group, I was given the opportunity to develop an array of soft and transferable skills that has served me well in employment. Now, if you manage to do half as well as I have, don't you think it's worth being engaged?